Thank you. He doesn't say the things he should. He acts the way he thinks he should. But all the same, I'll blame his game, his word. As long as he
I'll cling on still, but still. Magistrate released him, and I thought I'd bring him up here to make what amends I could. I must confess, I do find myself strangely attached to that child.
He's deceived you, my good friend. He has had a fever, what of that? Fever's not the cure to good people, are they? Bad people have fever sometimes. He stole your wallet, and you steal him also.
But he did it. Yes, what is it?
Oh, he's gone.
A particular wish for these books to be returned to him.
Send Oliver with him. He'll be sure to deliver them safely, you know. If he does, I'll take my head.
Oh, yes, sir. Please let me take the books for you.
Very well, dear boy. Very well, if you wish. You shall. Here's what I want you to do. You take these books down to the bookshop and tell him here to pay the £4 to Mr. Brownlow. Here's £5, Oliver. It shan't take you too long, it's just down the corner. But I shall expect you back in 10 minutes.
Very good, sir.
Now let us see, Mrs. Bedman. 10 minutes.
Just a thief and a vagabond!
Come on, Ivan!
Come on, Oliver.